Get your favorite Kids Learning Tube t-shirt or song today at kidslearningtubeshop.com. And don't forget to subscribe.
Kids Learning Tube!
I am your spleen. You will learn what this means. I am purple, 5 inches long, and I'm shaped like a bean. I'm your spleen. You will learn what this means. I produce antibodies and I keep your blood clean. I'm the spleen, the largest organ in the lymphatic system. You don't need me, but if removed from your body, you'll be more prone to infection. The spleen is located under the rib cage above the stomach, here in the upper left quadrant of the abdomen, the space I share. What's the anatomy of the spleen? Yeah, the spleen's parts. I will teach you this now while you look at this splenic work of art. Here you see the splenic hilum and the gastric surface. There's the pancreatic and renal surface. Now repeat this. The splenic artery supplies oxygenated blood to the spleen, and the splenic vein drains the blood from the spleen, if you know what I mean. Let's take a look inside the spleen to learn more of its parts. There are two main types of tissue in me, and that's where we'll start. The first main tissue is called the red pulp. Of this I will tell. It filters blood of antigens, microorganisms, and defective red blood cells. The second main tissue is called white pulp. We'll view this as well. It's part of the immune system, mainly made up of white blood cells. The trabeculae of the spleen is the framework within, which is attached to the capsule. It surrounds the spleen and it's thin. Vascular sinusoids are wide vessels that drain into pulp veins. We'll learn how this all works, but first let's sing again. I am your spleen. You will learn what this means. I am purple, 5 inches long, and I'm shaped like a bean. I'm your spleen. You will learn what this means. I produce antibodies and I keep your blood clean. All the functions of your spleen are really complex, but I'll explain the basic functions in the next few steps. Red blood cells last 120 days delivering oxygen to your body. When they're damaged, entering the spleen recycled is what they'll be. Healthy cells flow through, but those that are in their unhealthy stages are broken down by large white blood cells that are called macrophages. This all happens in the red pulp tissue that we talked about. These macrophages' main job is to filter all the damaged cells out. These old red blood cells are turned into conjugated bilirubin, which is excreted through bile out of your body. Then the white pulp consists entirely of lymphoid tissue. Here I will explain the basics of what it does for you. When you get sick or have some sort of nasty disease, the lymphoid tissue within the white pulp sets your body at ease. It creates white blood cells to fight off the sickness, and then it also makes antibodies that bind to specific antigens. Both white blood cells and antibodies fight sickness and disease, enabling them to be cleared from the circulation in your body. The spleen stores up to a cup of blood for your safety, ready to be released if there's a significant loss of blood, you see. Many platelets are also stored within the blood in the spleen to help form blood clots to prevent further blood loss, if you know what I mean. Please take care of your body so you don't get sick, and if you do, the spleen will be there to help you fix it. I am your spleen. You will learn what this means. I am purple, 5 inches long, and I'm shaped like a bean. I'm your spleen. You will learn what this means. I produce antibodies and I keep your blood clean.
Kids learn it too.